You know, no matter what you're going through, you can overcome it. You know, there's always hope, and there's always something to fight for. And just don't give it, just don't ever give up. You know, just keep fighting. There's always going to be a light at the end of that tunnel. Here we go again. About to get serious.
お願いします。
I'm not gonna survive this. I'm not gonna survive this video. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. I love her. I love her voice. Oh, chills. Chills everywhere. So what are you doing to us? She's crying. She's crying. She's shaking, man. Oh, what a moment.
Nanka. Ironna koto. 思い出しました。ありがとうございました。
That's unbelievable. That's an artist right there, man.
このホムラという曲は、こう、いろんなことを乗り越えて、こう、なんでしょうね。辛いことも含めてその、うん、どんなに辛くてもこう生きていかなくちゃいけないんだっていう今までのこういろんな自分の中の思いがなんか途中で落ち着かなきゃ落ち着かなきゃと思いながらこうすごくライブのような気持ちで息もこう思いもこうこの中に入っていった気がしました。
はあ、The beautiful soul.
この白い空間ずるいと思う。
It just brings out a different feeling. Oh gosh, man, I so man, I so relate with that, and so relate with that message. I saw some devastating news on Instagram today. Actually, it's kind of weird that this song came when it did, and today that I decided to react to this. So I used to watch So You Think You Dance. Like, anytime there was a new season, I was watching every single week. And one of my all-time favorite dancers and personalities on that show was Twitch. And I saw some news on Instagram that he had taken his own life today. And this song... just like that situation plus this song, I mean, you just never truly know what people are going through, you know. And there's a video that I'm gonna make in the near future kind of talking about my own demons, you know, and kind of what I went through the last year and a half, and why I've kind of been in and out of YouTube, and just I love that message, you know. No matter what you're going through, you can overcome it, you know. There's always hope, and there's always something to fight for, and just don't ever give up. You know, just keep fighting. There's always going to be a light at the end of that tunnel. And yeah, this one really hit. And You know, for anyone out there, don't be afraid to reach out for help. Don't be afraid to speak freely and speak openly to the ones around you, the ones you care about, and just keep fighting. Just keep fighting. Yeah, guys, that is gonna be it. Till next time, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. This is one of those reactions and one of those songs where I didn't need to say or do anything at all, but just enjoy what I was listening to. You know, you could just feel the emotion. You could feel that she was feeling what she was singing. And in moments like that, you just let them do what they do. Anyways, guys, that's it. Love you all. Peace.